You know, what's the word? Teddy Andres, it's your boy G.O. You know, hey, we rockin' shit. We about to drop that EP. Let's put our foot on these flesh, you know?
Like Raekwon, I bring the ruckus. Hardcore higher than the Sputnik. Hardcore lady fans love it. Y'all think it's fashion to bang colors till real G's run up. All your eyes see is colors cause your brain malfunction.
Man, I'm not really like other cats, man. Shit's a little different with me, man. It's like real authentic shit. I just stay true to this shit. I've been doing this for years. That's why my style different. It appears to be different, but it shouldn't be. That shit should be everybody. You know what I mean?
Killers kill, but for real I be chillin'. Lay a coffin, dig it up, spit on your face while it decay. If you tempt me, I'm flagrant with it. Stainless.
My sound is just, it's what I grew up on. I try to implement certain things sonically from music that I loved growing up and tell my story. I got roots in New York, grew up in Houston, Texas. I've been doing this whole tape in Los Angeles. It's like being all over the place, man. I don't really know what to call home anymore at this point.
Catch me with the goons in the night, pay dues for my stripes. Loose screw on my life. Ooh. What I say? Loose screw. Hold up.
Catch me with the goons in the night, pay dues for my stripes. Loose screw on my life, yeah. Catch me with your boo for the night. Get the prune, catch a flight. I'm the rule, kinda tight. This shit is tripe. Drunk nights, how I cope with my life. Absorbing in my vices. Put these words together like hyphens. Got my money piling, got honeys at the estate wildin'. Tryna be my bitch after sniffing white off the beige top. The gap between me and rappers like Perth to Melbourne. I'm a burger lord to me, you lookin'.
Hey, we shooting the cover art today. My boy Danny behind the fucking cam right now. That 35mm shit on deck. My new project, Andrea Soriano, this whole shit was just an alter ego type thing I was saying in some raps, and it became kind of like an idea for a project, just kind of show the other side of me. Jay got Hove, you know, Currency got Spit Andretti. I'm Teddy Andreas, you know what I mean? I'm Andrea Soriano, I'm Young Soriano.
Never know how long I've been doing this. At the Raw Model with models popping bottles of Chris.
Yo, my goals for this project, I just really want to reach like some new fans and just show them where I've been at artistically. Wordplay, flow schemes, everything. The sound that we doing over here, it's never gonna go away. It's forever embedded in hip hop. This is how hip hop became the illest genre of all time. You know what I mean?
Smoking the masterpiece off the balcony. Double wrap the tree, make the fire burn gradually.
I feel like lyricism and true artistry with shit like how I do it, it'll never die, and that's how you build a legacy, and that's how you have longevity. I'm not saying that they're not doing that, it's just a little mindless, and I'm trying to be timeless, you know what I'm saying? That was a bar. That was off the dome too, man. But I got a lot coming up, man. Tours, merch, connecting with the fans more, man. Just being more proactive with this shit. I need to just keep going in, keep touching the people, dropping more music, more videos, everything. Just gotta keep going, man, keep rapping. You're always gonna evolve, you feel me? I feel like I'm better than ever right now. I'm only gonna get better than this, man, so. It's gonna be the good year, for real. It's gonna be a great year.
I used to look out my window and watch the sky split up. Hallucinate, God was telling me pick a side to enter. Symbolizing my future life, I was more enticed with thunderstorms than sunshine. Was used to the